And with the highly transmissible Delta variant spreading COVID-19 at a fast pace, our youngest Hoosiers are vulnerable because they cannot be vaccinated yet.
Yeah, right now you have to be at least 12 to get the vaccine. Data from the Indiana Department of Health shows 5% of the state's COVID cases are in the 0 to 11 age group. That's the group that can't get vaccinated. The entire 0 to 19 age group accounts for just 0.1% of Indiana's COVID-related deaths. Still, there is concern for students, many of whom are done with summer and back in class. Two school districts have already had to quarantine dozens of students because of positive COVID-19 tests. 11 students in Anderson Community Schools have tested positive. As a result, one staff member and 47 students are now in quarantine. Four students in Beech Grove City Schools have tested positive, prompting 75 students to now quarantine. WRTV's Stephanie Wade speaks with a parent who feels schools aren't doing enough to protect students.
You can't, unfortunately, leave it up to people because nowadays people don't care about other people. They only care about themselves.
In both Anderson Community Schools and Beech Grove City Schools, masks are recommended but optional for students to wear in school. Over the weekend, Beech Grove was notified three high school and one middle school student tested positive for COVID-19. They are all a part of one family, but it resulted in 89 students being identified as close contacts. The students who are vaccinated, however, did not need to quarantine according to district policy. 14 of the 89 fell under that category who are vaccinated and therefore did not have to quarantine.
It just goes to show that literally one person can spread it to a vast amount of people.
Chelsea Poland is a parent in Beech Grove whose children are not 12 years old yet and able to get vaccinated.
I mean, masks, they need to be mandatory regardless. There's a large chunk of children like mine who can't be vaccinated. We're having to delay preschool now for them because they can't be vaccinated. And I mean, they don't have the best immune systems, unfortunately. They're twins. They were born very small. You know, we have to do everything we can to protect them. And I feel like the school system isn't doing that. They're not doing enough.
The superintendent, Dr. Laura Hammack, did a Facebook Live video Monday and admits families have been requesting students wear masks to stop the spread. To which she replied,
I get it. I totally get your perspective. And just know that that is always on the table for us when we are having our conversation. But for today, we believe that our plan is the right plan. And we are willing in the future to make a change to that plan should our data inform something different.
If we're sending kids back to school, at least masks for everybody, separate the desks. Do what you were doing last year with in-school children. That's all I'm asking.
Stephanie Wade, WRTV.
And tonight we received a statement from Beech Grove School Superintendent Dr. Laura Hammack. She says, quote, Beech Grove City Schools believe that our current COVID-19 plan is appropriate for maintaining a safe and healthy school environment. However, the plan that is in place requires families, students, and staff to make responsible decisions for our school community. Students and staff members need to be vigilant with daily monitoring of their personal health status, and if any symptoms of COVID-19 are present, it is imperative that they remain at home, end quote.